Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Introducing first, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Sokolov.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
At a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is good.
And at a combined weight of 417 pounds,
a cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. What is that?
Presenting RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle!
It is the pro who runs the show.
And here's a match where teamwork is extremely important. It's going to take a lot of communication for the team to navigate themselves to victory.
To really put your team behind the eight ball. The best advice you can get is to listen to your corner at all times.
Oh, look at the kidneys.
Oh, God,
that hurt. Your chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Just breaking down the opponent. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
He's got it.
Danger in front of him.
Oh, God.
back into the ring just in time.
That was getting gross.
Look out!
Decision there.
Maybe Swipe had the tweaks in there. How's the outcome?
Face first with a rose lock takedown. And set up a
that can dislocate something. Now he's been put on the defensive.
In full control here.
Two. No, that was close.
shot couldn't end this. What next? What else does he need to do?
Something bad is about to happen to their opponent. Will Xavier come away here?
Kick to the gut.
I think Happy Corbin is the luckiest man in WWE.
Why?
I would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy Corbin?
He doesn't have to rub it in our face.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
No, get up!
You know, here's a guy who was at rock bottom. He was begging people for money. Then he gets lucky, he strikes it rich, and now he treats everyone like a bunch of idiots.
And all it took was one lucky roll of the dice to change Happy Corbin's fortunes.
In my opinion, Happy Corbin is one big happy jerk.
Spoken like a true loser.
The age of Alexander continues.
And his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
He's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE.
Happy Corbin has certainly been on a lucky streak as of late, and he's become quite happy about it.
Yeah, but don't attribute it all to luck, Corbin. Life's full of ups and downs for everyone, but one thing Corbin has to do is
there's no denying that Happy Corbin has the same talent as he always has, but money can breed complacency.
Then there's Cedric Alexander, who's reached a point of intensity personified. As hungry a superstar as you'll find in WWE.
I may not necessarily agree with Cedric's tactics as of late, but I cannot deny how incredible of an athlete Alexander is.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Boom, what impact! Cedric.
Four! And an atomic drop!
doing here, Corey?
You know, Cole, people see Corbin's happiness as cockiness, but when you get down to it, it's confidence. Corbin was a dangerous opponent before, and this level of confidence has just made him an even bigger obstacle.
Four!
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. What I do, a universal truth follows me, and I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before...
And his opponent, accompanied by Chad Gable, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
Of a physical threat Elias is from bell to bell.
Well, unfortunately for him, he's facing Otis tonight. I'm not
the old Otis.
That's because you're a simple man, Saxton. This Otis is an upgrade in every conceivable way. He's lost the goofiness, leaned into his natural ability, and now he's leveled up into one of the most intimidating superstars on the roster.
Producing a trampling. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Is not going to end well. Oh! With the suplex.
And you can see that Elias is looking overwhelmed.
I would be too.
He's in over his head.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Elias is in a bad spot for God, but we are
quickly. He can check this in.
Just can't hold him.
Golly, that could be permanent damage.
Oh, it's looking like I said. Thank you.
splash.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get worse for this competitor.
I think you'd like this one, Byron. Is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Otis!
An important victory for him in this match.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
This is incredible. Part of that famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar, Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
One of the best school, Byron, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
Narcissistic when you back it up.
And his opponent, representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
A former Evolve champion and a sports entertainment prodigy. This is a guy who by the age of 22 has already competed in a championship match at WrestleMania. The sky is truly the limit for Austin Theory. To carve his own path. And we're on the gold standard, Shelton Benjamin. And if ever a nickname was earned, it's Shelton. He looks multifaceted to the superstars you're ever gonna meet. Grappling, athletics, he can do it all. The guy's a legit hard to play. Truly one of the toughest measuring sticks there is today. Oh!
He can do it here.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Miz can do it all. Movies, reality TV, even game shows.
Yeah, the only thing he can't do is actually shut up.
Maybe you should teach him how, Saxton. Why would you silence an A-lister?
Byron's never been on any list.
Here's the rebel heart turned Blackheart.
And his opponent, representing the way from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
The first NXT Triple Crown champion has held the NXT Championship, NXT North American Championship, and NXT Tag Team Gold.
Now bestowing that success on the rest of the way.
fame and fortune along the way.
True, and tonight he's eager to show everyone just how awesome he is inside the ring.
And across from him is Johnny Gargano, the superstar who replaces the word cowardly with brilliant when it comes to his tactics. Gargano's claims to being the best while also being the absolute worst.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano!
A statement victory by this guy tonight. Corey, what do you make of Nikki Cross?
Oh, I think she needs to be medicated and locked up, but I like enjoying her in WWE. As long as I don't have to fight.
a bit off her rocker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Nikki Cross would have succeeded where the Big Chief failed and thrown the sink out the window and freed all of the whack jobs in the asylum.
You should go ahead and do an interview with her.
You like one of those sit downs, like just you and her in the back?
Yeah, I don't think my microphone works though.
From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
You know, I've called plenty of Nikki Cross's matches here at WWE, but even I can't help but feel a little unsettled when she climbs into the ring with that crazed look on her face.
Yeah, in the locker room and backstage, Nikki Cross is a perfectly nice person. But when the bell rings, she becomes truly unpredictable. She has all of her anger boiled to the surface, and she becomes almost a different person.
And if that fire in Nikki's eyes right now is any indication, she is chomping at the bit for playtime here.
Yeah, but all Dana Brooke does is grow. And the top on the knees, that could be the tie turn.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Not again.
Great way to work out your opponent. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, my goodness. And Cross gets stonewalled. Scott Slam.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
For a beat. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, sent flying. How do you get the handle on a driven and unpredictable opponent like Nikki Cross, whose anger in the ring can be so
taking flight?
Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now.
Now looking to go. From the top. She saw the chance there.
vicious.
Insulting.
Legs caught. Oh, close line.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Nikki's rage has lured her into a vulnerable situation.
Caught the leg. Takedown. And Dana there got met by a big speed bump on her back.
Yeah, Cross's anger boiling to the surface.
Draped across the top rope.
Nikki's unbridled fury is pushing her to do some savage things.
Very frightening to be in playtime with Nikki Cross. Back and forth from his competitors. A power match about another time. Each match should have been a
is the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Once more, setting it
up. He's going to leave a mark.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Pass out. I was sure this one was over. Frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Whiplash neck breaker.
Trying to go for it again.
Going to leave a mark.
Here is your winner, Nikki Cross.
And his victory is one for the record books.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation,
these competitors can use barricade.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Lifts him up.
This is not going to end well.
Oh,
kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Getting back into the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
Superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
What a win for him here. It It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Sets freakish athleticism make in this matchup.
It gives him an instant advantage. If he's able to pour on the gas and attack with all of his power, this thing could be over soon. Expect to see Seth hitting fast and hard tonight.
Right now, Michael, we got a match going on.
His look out from behind.
Check out this power. Yeah. Hoisted
up. At this moment, he's on it.
Yeah. Check out this power. Hoisted up. Lashley just ended it.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he trying to do here?
This isn't going to win the fight, but it's going
to
do a lot of damage.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Get him into the corner.
Was it?
Yeah.
play with that one.
To muster.
At what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
And he certainly proved himself.